Hi, pretty. There we are.
Let's go down to the ocean. We're at the ocean, right?
Yeah, Chris is over there. I like all these moss trees.
Me too. I would love this if it was nice and warm.
Yeah. Do you want to go over there? We can go.
Yeah, let's go. Look, there's a little bridge down there too.
Yeah.
This would be a nice spot for a picnic.
There is a sign that says do not do camping or like eat, do barbecue or anything like that. Huh?
Well, okay, but technically a picnic doesn't fall into camping or barbecue.
Yeah.
Can I just sit on the grass and eat something?
I think so, as long as you bring your trash back home.
Cool. This reminds me of Skyrim. I want to go jump on the rocks and find a treasure chest.
Oh, it's pretty.
It's muddy. I'm gonna walk down to the rocks.
気をつけてね。
I don't like all this straw. It makes me feel like there could be a hole in here and I'm gonna fall into it and I'm like stepping on a straw trap.
Maybe you can find a nice treasure chest.
Look at all these shell pieces.
Yeah, it's everywhere.
I guess they get really high waves that come up over these rocks every now and then.
Of course.
And then the shells just go and break up. I found one that didn't break.
Obviously.
Nice.
Like picturesque.
Haha. Look at all the seashells.
Are there a lot?
Yeah.
Oh shit, oh, there's like everywhere.
Yeah, bro, see?
She loves collecting seashells. Okay, I'll be there. Yeah.
Can you get it? I don't want to put my hand in the water. It's too cold.
Huh? Oh, it's pretty.
Yeah. Yeah. Will you get it from me?
Sure. There's this creepy cameraman behind you.
Ew. What?
Very nice. There too. Look cute.
No, get the big one.
This one?
Yeah. Whoa, it's so big! You got
it's like a...
You got a fish?
No.
A worm?
Kind of. Can you see?
Oh, hang on, I have to focus. Yeah, I can see him. What is it?
I don't know.
I want the seashell, but I don't want the worm. The worm scares me. I'm not actually going to keep these, by the way. But I just want to find them, because... I don't know. My personality makes me hunt for... treasure and things, which is why I shop at thrift stores. Thank you!
There's one creature that's like super sick.
Mm-hmm.
That always looks like an imaginary.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
I need to find one.
Yeah, but those aren't those poisonous to touch?
I don't know.
The one that's blue and it looks like it has wings, kind of.
Yeah,
it's like
yeah.
Blue and white. Yeah, we'll put a picture of it. I can't remember the name. Yeah, it's beautiful. They're really tiny.
Find one.
I know, me too.
We're at the sea.
Yay. Okay, I'm gonna look for more seashells.
Okay, good luck. I'm gonna find sea crabs. Oh, I can smell the sea. I'm looking for a crab. You see all these black ones?
Uh-huh.
They're all shells.
Oh! Whoa, Jim, look at all this. Oh, there's so many. Whoa, look over there.
Hmm?
Whoa.
Yeah.
What?
You didn't know?
No.
Yeah. All of them.
There are shells everywhere.
Get your booty on that rock.
My friend's a little bit weird.
You're so mean. I swear you're so mean.
Rachel spotted something in the water, floating, and she wants to know what it is. Zoom in. Oh yeah, is it ducks? I think it's ducks.
Oh.
Is it ducks?
Are they? They are.
It's a duck.
They are.
Hi.
Hi.
I found ducks. What are they doing all alone in the ocean?
They're two, they're a couple, having fun.
But aren't they cold?
They're birds.
Birds?
Yeah.
arms get cold?
Can you, yeah, no. Can you hold my arms?
Okay.
It's so shaky. Alright, can you help me? Zoom in. Where are they? Can you hold the camera?
They're ducks. It's a bird. There's two birdies. They're married. The sun has gone, so it's very cold. Water is falling from my eyes. Of all the shells that I found, I think this would be the prettiest. If I can clean it off a little bit, it looks like it has more colors. But I'm gonna go back over that way and then see if I can see something else. And if not, then we're just gonna leave because I can't feel my fingers anymore. Okay, let's go. You can hear Chris serenading us in the background. I feel like a giant monster, like stomping around the rocks. Dude.
Yeah.
There are ones in the water.
No, I ain't gonna put my hands again.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay. Do you need to get those?
I wanna see what they look like. They're really big.
They're exactly the same as the one I just got out.
But these ones look cleaner.
Huh?
And look, that one's purple.
Okay, just a moment.
Okay. Maybe we can find a tool to get out of there.
That's what I was doing.
You think light?
Yeah.
This is what separates us from animals.
Oh, so, isn't it so light? Oh, it's not?
I found one. Look how purple it is. I like this one though. This looks like the universe.
Okay. This looks like eggplant to me.
Why do you have to be me?
I was not being me. I was being dumb.
Why do you have to ruin the universe?
Why?
Shell. It looks like the universe.
Okay.
Moving on to the next spot. Dun, dun, dun. Seashell adventure.
Oh, it started snowing. That's why it's so cold.
Look for seashells in the water.
I don't think you can find more beautiful than that one.
Look at how clear the water is here. It's so pretty. Look how big the shell is. I mean, you know, they're the really big ones. But this is the biggest one I've ever found.
Can you put it up next to your face?
Look at the gorgeous shearing on this rock. Isn't this beautiful?
They are beautiful. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
I'm done. Sorry. So it was.
Ducks! Look at them. They look like they have really big eyes, like so they have really big heads. I wonder if that's intentional.
Maybe.
To make them look scarier.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so cute. Hey
guys!
We're in Aomori. It's the northernmost prefecture of Japan on the main island of Honshu.
Yeah, which is right underneath.